example on the field. He's got
that capability to do that. You know, here's a kid who, being a local kid from the city, has all the talent in the world, is improving every day. I mean, you know, he's not where he was. Everybody wants everything right now. Hell, he played offense in high school. You know, this is his first time with the same coaches on defense. He's made drastic improvements. He really has. But he has a chance to be the leader up front in what we're doing. And so we're very pleased with his progress so far. His best football's ahead of him. It really is. And it's not that when he wants to, he can dominate. When he learns how to, he'll be able to dominate.
Well, why was he able to do so well at the end of the year, the Illinois game particularly?
Well, I think he got more comfortable. And on our side, we took him out of a lot of the run game stuff and just used him in pass and let him go. So some of the gap control wasn't important if he got out of the wrong gap and all that. And just let him. So he's worked extremely hard in the offseason. He's done a great job against the run so far. You know, 3 days and only one's in pads. But he's learned the importance of, in the running game, you got to be gap conscious. Okay. And the passing game, all hell breaks loose. Just get to the quarterback, you know. So he used to try to play that way all the time, and he has learned the importance of the gap stuff on the run along with the pass stuff with it. So very, very pleased with him.
Interesting.